Hey, it's Lori Ballen here in Las Vegas. Welcome to 365 days of KW Command training videos. And today I want to show you how to add a page to your KW agent website to promote your app. So the apps are here. Consumers can download them. We have smart plans to promote them. We have quick posts to promote them. I'll show you all that in separate video. Today, I want to show you how to add it as a page to your website, because right now it isn't there by default as of today when I'm making this video. Okay, so I'll give you an example. Here is the KW website. This is my KW website. Up here, I have all of these pages that I have custom built. I've got a home value widget, mortgage calculator, schools, and whatnot, and I've added those to the menu. So right now, unless something changes where they give us a page for our app, there isn't one. So I'm going through and editing all my other pages to add the little app widget. And in addition, I'm going to put a call to action page up here as well. So here's what we need to do. We're going to first go, if you're on the home screen, just go to the bottom left and find the tab that says consumer. That used to say agent sites, now it says consumer. Click on consumer. And up at the top, go to agent site pages. And this is where you can see the pages you've created. And we're going to be able to create a new page by going up here on the right-hand corner, create a new site, and click on my agent site, create page. Now up here, I'm going to title this download. This is for your eyes only. They don't see that title. This is for you. Download my app. And then right here, there is a widget. Drag it in, drop it. Download my app. Drag it in and drop it. Now, if you want to have any other kind of information about you or your team, you could drag in a company profile and fill that all out or put that on top if you wanted to. I don't actually like that. The company profile there, but we might want to use something like, let me just delete that. Maybe you want to have the agent profile. Yeah, that looks better. Okay. And then of course we would need to configure that widget and make sure it has all of our current information in here. If you give it a second, it'll probably populate, or you can just do the download my app and that's all it is. Plain and simple. Click save, and then I'm going to show you how to add it to your menu. So yes, make it public. You can add it. And then what we're going to do is we're going to go over to let me just clarify for you. This link here is also a URL that you are given to send to people to download your app. And it's a great looking page. And this is what you're going to send through your smart plans and things like that. But if you want to be sending them to your own website and not just to the kw.com website, that's where there's an advantage to putting this in your own menu and using your own domain. So for example, like Pinterest, I made a video on Pinterest today. I put it on Pinterest and it wouldn't take the kw.com domain. So, but it will take my own Ballen Group Homes or KW agent website domain, right? So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go over here to site and app settings. And down at the bottom, we're going to go to site pages. So here's all of the pages that we have on our website. And I'm going to add a page right now to download the app. So I'm going to click add a page. And then up here, I'm going to call this download your app, not my app, download your app. And then what do you want in the URL slug? This is, so see here where it says ballenvegas.kw.com. What do you want to come after that? So I'm just going to put app. Okay, that's the unique address. And then SEO description, download this Keller Williams Realty Las Vegas app to browse to see homes for sale. courtesy of Lori Ballen team. Okay. SEO description, and then select page. Then you go down and find your download app that you just built and click continue. By the way, this SEO description, this is about the size of a tweet, and it is designed for if somebody were to do a Google search and your page were to be listed on the search engine results page, there's a little snippet that contains the title of your page, your URL, and then it has like couple lines of text underneath it. That's what this is for. This doesn't help you rank on the search engines. It's more just what is our desired goal to appear in that snippet if this page is ranking, okay? So just keep that in mind. Everybody's stuffing this full of keywords and all that. That's not what it's for. So then we're going to click Save Changes. Now we should be able to go over and see it right here. BallenGroupHomes.com, do a refresh. There it is, download your app. And now they go to that page. Oh, it already has my form and everything on it, so I didn't need to put anything else on it anyway. And then click download the app. And they'll be able to, so you could write it out. So see, they still wind up going to this page, but right now they have not given us the ability to link that in any way in our menu. So I'm just doing a workaround until that shows up, okay? So that's how you can go ahead and add that download the app page to the menu on your KW Agent website.